Here's to the most powerful energy-saving device on the planet, the human hand. When Californians face a power shortage and state officials call a FlexAlert, millions of them know exactly what to do. Turning off unneeded lights, adjusting ACs to 78 or higher, and postponing using appliances until after 6 p.m. That's how we've calmly and coolly prevented power outages in the past, and how we will again in what might be a very challenging summer.